Realty and what's local. I was like, you know what's going on. This is 5 questions in 5 minutes. And today we are with James over at CINNAHOLIC, you know, on 2nd Street. So are you ready? 5 questions?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go for it. Okay, so what's the story of the establishment and when did you guys open?
So this is a franchise. We opened May 21st of this year. We originally signed our lease February the year prior. Then March, COVID came and shut everything down. It took us a very long time to get through the Long Beach permit process and come up and opening. So approximately a full year, and then we're finally able to open.
Okay. So they are open. I mean, second, it was a while to get here, but they're open. So question, CINNAHOLIC, how did the name, or just like you guys are a franchise, so where's the original and how did this thing come through?
Their original store is in Berkeley, California.
Okay.
The headquarters is in St. Louis.
Okay.
So a little bit of ways away.
A little bit.
The name we actually have here right behind you, a little synopsis of what the name means.
Gotcha.
So basically the trials that the birds will swallow, right? And CINNAHOLIC, cinnamon rolls. So anything holic. I guess you can put it in front of it, right? Cinnamon story.
It's good.
But, you know, the swallow is trials and tribulations and how you come through it. So
nice.
That's basically the story of how the name came about.
I like it.
The original owners.
I like it. Okay, so what is your favorite item here and what is a crowd favorite?
So I don't have one favorite item. I have a few favorite items. One is the chocolate chip banana bread and dill whip, and then of course our staple is cinnamon rolls. I have a couple of different, if you're going off of the signature rolls, the caramel guac pie is my favorite, and then I customize. Everything's fully customizable, so you choose your frostings and your toppings. So if I was choosing my own toppings and frostings, I would go with peanut butter frosting, bananas, peanut butter cups,
oh my gosh. Okay, so the crowd favorite, do they use cinnamon rolls like plain or do they want the golden stuff on it?
It's a mix. Some people who come here for just the old school, just vanilla frosting.
Nice.
This is one of our main sellers here, the Cookie Monster.
Yes.
It is a top seller. We also, a lot of our signature rolls are top sellers.
Okay.
We have limited time offers. Pumpkin spice roll is being featured right now.
Yes.
We have a savory item, the pizza roll. And then we have a fluffinutter, which is like a marshmallow peanut butter frosting.
That's her excited look. She's like, what?
Yeah, it's really good. We had a cherry cheesecake for our last LTO, and that was extremely popular.
Awesome.
It actually became one of my favorites also.
Easy to do. Okay, so where to eat? I was like, you guys have a couple of tables outside?
Yes, so outside seating is available. We currently don't have any inside or seating, and that's just because of turnover.
Yeah.
This is, you know, to go kind of place and see people come in and line up and they're waiting for food. You know, you're out here 10, 15 minutes.
Absolutely.
Max,
absolutely.
Depending on how crowded it is.
Absolutely. Order a whole bunch at job, just come in and get it and take it back to the job.
Yeah, we have a baker's box for those types, half a dozen or a dozen, or even a full box.
Do you know how popular people would be if they came back with CINNAHOLIC rolls and they'd be like, oh yes, here are our new favorite employee.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are your goals and what challenges are you guys facing right now?
The goals are, you know, to open a couple more in Long Beach and flourish. I'm a Long Beach native, born and raised, so I've always wanted to, if I did anything, open in Long Beach. You know, challenges are, I think maybe the main challenge here is parking.
Okay,
That's because all the parkers are taken up, you know,
there are
people outside dining.
Yeah.
And then, you know, just marketing, getting people to know that we're here, you know, outside.
We're doing this. Okay, and so lastly, what tips do you have when somebody comes in to get something to go with it?
Tips to know that, I mean, we make everything from scratch here. So 98% of your products are going to be hot. So just be aware of that. Fresh, straight out of the oven, and fully customized. So there's a lot of choices. Take your time. Ask the employees, you know, what they recommend, and give them some of your flavor choices. I mean, we have over 30 different frostings of coffee, so that you can make endless combinations.
Wow. Okay, I was like, thank you for your time, James. Give
CINNAHOLIC Long Beach on Instagram and Facebook.
Okay.
CINNAHOLIC.LongBeach.
Okay.
Our phone number is 562-588-9297.
Okay.
You can get us at CINNAHOLIC.LongBeach .com is our website.
Okay.
It has all of our information, phone numbers, hours, DoorDash,
nice.
Uber Eats, everything
okay.
like that.
Cool. So they do DoorDash, which is good. Okay. Well, thank you for your time. I
You're
appreciate
welcome.
It. I'll see you guys next time.